first one.
Yet again, I lost my self-esteem.